doctor was pitiful. Couldn't have been any shyer. Mary Jane still wouldn't notice him, even if his hair was on fire. But then one day he went to that science lab. That mutated spider came down. Oh, and now Peter crawls over everyone's walls, and he's swinging all over town. La 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 lady down. La la lady la. Sling us a web tonight, 'cause we're all in the mood for a hero now, and there's evildoers to fight. Now Harry the rich kid's a friend of his, who horns in on Mary Jane. But to his great surprise, it seems she prefers guys who can kiss upside down in the rain. With great power comes great responsibility. That's the catchphrase of old Uncle Ben. If you missed it, don't worry, they'll say the line again and again and again. La la diddy da, la la diddy da da da. Now Norman's a billionaire scientist who never had time for his son. But then something went screwy, and before you knew, he was trying to kill everyone. And he's right. Throwing that weird pumpkin bomb. Yes, he's wearing that dumb Power Rangers mask, but he's scarier without it on. Sling us a web, you're the Spider-Man. Sling us a web tonight, 'cause you're brave and you're strong and so limber now. But where'd you come up with those tights? It's a pretty sad day at the funeral. Norman Osborn has bitten the dust. And I heard Harry said he wants Spider-Man dead. Ah, but his buddy Pete he can trust. Oh, and MJ is all hot for Peter now. Ah, but Peter, he just shuts her down. Mary Jane, don't you cry. You can give it a try again when the sequel comes round.